What's up, YouTube? Blaze here, and I'm back with another reaction video. Okay. When I posted Layers of Time, my reaction to the Layers of Time video, I promised that I'd react to the video Reckless because I thought it was part of a mini series, like part one and part two, so today I'm gonna do just that. Well, and the other reason why I'm doing it, it's because I can't stop listening to this band. They're one of the several bands that are on my bucket list. So anyways, if you liked today's video, please leave a like, drop a comment down below, and also please feel free to hit the subscribe button and push the bell on all to get notified on when I post new videos. Let's go! Looks like I might have been right. Okay, for starters, Christina's voice, again, is memorizing. And also, the way the cast of the characters look, they could easily pass off for American Horror Story or any cast members. This definitely does have the psychological horror vibe. So let's see where it goes. Definitely has that shock factor or creep factor. Whoa, levitation? Yeah, this is definitely nightmare fuel right here. Whew. Kind of makes me wonder. Or where are things gonna go? And then again, it is falling under the themes of psychological horror for a reason. Hope I don't get banned for this.
Now destroy. The madness, endless. The danger gone.
What the? Oh, that creepy smile. Yeah, guys, that was a little surreal. I'm not kidding. I don't know if I'm gonna have to blur anything or not. Probably will and probably should. Just to stay TOS friendly. But other than that, song was great. Video was nuts. Yeah, that definitely pays homage to American Horror Story. Wouldn't surprise me if the director for that video, as well as the video for Layers of Time. I'm picked up on the aspect. Also, wouldn't surprise me if it was the same director for both videos either. It was really good from Christina's vocals to as well to on deep growls, which was really cool. Anyways, that's about it for me. You can find me on social media. I'll leave all my links along with the original video in the description below. Until next time, see ya. Thank you.